So you're saying you want 300?
Yes.
Alright, I'll take it. Do I want to pay the 300 bucks? No, but I want to get some cash flowing, and I want to know that we'll dig, man.
Right this way. All of this was built from lumber that I cut from the yard after the hurricane. We had 140 trees destroyed on this property. I rebuilt this entire barn, the carport, and other little buildings that I have on the property with the same lumber.
Well, Sputnik,
that's kind of cool.
Where'd this come out of?
When I had my boat, I was 20-some-odd years old, and I noticed this sunken vessel near the mouth of the river, and I dove down and got this off of the boat. It was underwater.
Wow. This is heavy. Imagine getting this out of the water and getting it into a boat.
You should know what you should offer me.
Let me hear your number from you, Warren.
If you do, you won't like it.
Okay, well, tell me.
All right, okay, it was 2,000.
Oh, you're right, I don't like it. Woo! Warren is going to be tough. This is going to be one of those days. Let's look at the thing, see how bad it's
all. I mean, it's supposed to be one, two handles there. You wouldn't want to refinish it.
In my store, what I would have on it is probably a grand.
Well, you're selling it too cheap.
$500, Warren.
Think again.
Forget about it. 8 years ago, everybody started importing all of this stuff from China, and it really flooded the market. Now, this one is real deal, but the average guy that wants one, he don't care if it's from China, he doesn't care where it's from, he just wants
the
book.
Don't sell it to the average guy.
He's not budging at all. You got a fish on the line, man. You got one on the line. You got a hook in my mouth. It was his wheel, his story. You pay his price. What else you got back here?
All right, we're going in.
Here's some pictures. Hey, what's this?
Yeah.
Movie projector part.
Ooh, love movie projectors.
I come from a family that has had motion picture theaters since 1908.
Oh, Frank, look at that.
What you got, buddy? Is that louder?
What does this spell, Warren?
It spells star.
Is it all there?
Yes, it is.
What do you gotta have for something like that?
Those are family attached.
Oh, is that the name of your theater?
Yeah.
Oh, that's cool. Well,
my grandfather started the business and had interests in 26 theaters